And well, you know, for some reason, he's decided he doesn't want to write pop music anymore. 1993 was the last time he released a commercial album. He released a classical album, a beautiful classical music, about 4 years later. But he hasn't written a pop song since the last song on that album. And the album was called The River of Dreams. So, you know, he started way back in like 1971 with his own career. So here we have like an anthology of Billy Joel. He doesn't look like he's going to come back and write anymore. I wish he would. So I've got this like 14 albums of amazing music, and I've decided that as long as I tour and do my own show, I'd like to include at least one Billy Joel show song in my show. So how do you choose from just 14 incredible albums? A lot of songs you would know, Just the Way You Are, Uptown Girl, all that sort of stuff. But there are some wonderful album tracks, and the one I've picked is from 1977. The album's called The Stranger. Now this album had She's Always a Woman, It Seems from an Italian Restaurant, Just the Way You Are, Only the Good Die Young, Moving Out, Vienna. Fantastic songs on it. And then towards the end of the album is just this wonderful song that I absolutely love. I'd like to do this for you. And actually I'd like to dedicate it especially to somebody tonight and a group of people tonight. Now, Facebook, it's a wonderful thing. And I belong to a fantastic Facebook page. You have to be invited to this group, so don't think you can just join. Right? But it's called the Official Friends of Liberty DeVito page. Now, Liberty DeVito was Billy Joel's drummer for 30 years. Probably, in my opinion, one of the finest rock and roll drummers ever. Think of a Billy Joel hit, he played on it. He's still around, and I had the fortune of meeting him just only about 4 weeks ago in New York. A lovely, lovely chap, still an enormously wonderful drummer. Now, a representative from the group is in here tonight. Where's Kevin? There he is.
All right.
Kevin, he's been sent along by this group. Go and check this Elio Pace guy out. And there he is, Kevin. Hello, Kevin.
Hello, mate.
We've never met, but I recognise your Facebook profile from your little shadow there.
Yep.
Thank you so much for coming, Kevin.
My pleasure.
And, He's here to represent a whole bunch of people around the world who love Billy Joel and a load of Americans. So I said I would dedicate this song to you all. So I'd like to dedicate this especially to Kevin, a good friend of Liberty DeVito's. So it's called Get It Right the First Time. So chaps, I think we should maybe try and get it right the first time. What do you think?
Yeah.
Get it right the first time. Here we go.
Oh,
And this next song I wrote.